Got humid here in the last.
Yeah, it did.
Half an hour.
Yep.
I think it rained somewhere.
It feels really nice. Nice breeze.
Oh. I got a water.
Her feet are out of the stirrup.
I got them up. See if you can raise them. Tell them to bring them out. See if you can raise them strips. I've tried. They're up as high as they can go.
Janie, bring them out.
She's got to, if they're right perfect for her, she's got to learn to put her legs down.
Justin's arm, and I didn't have to.
I don't care.
I don't care.
You want bruises all over
if
your
I would hit you back.
Yeah, you probably would.
You'd be down.
Do I got any bruises on me yet? I beat the crap out of your son too.
Did?
Yeah.
Just wrestling?
No.
No.
I won. You gotta watch.
We'll make them.
I told her if she don't eat her hat while she's in there practicing. You know, you want me to just get it?
Yeah. Turn them.
Eat it. Oh, they like that guy, don't they?
Yeah. Oh, Maddie says that.
Get him a piece, but he hasn't eaten mine.
What about that? Can I hear you?
He's crying. I'm coming by, buddy.
Where's my horse? Where's
your horse?
Oh. If they're shorter, they can go.
Yeah. It looks like I see one hole.
No, there's not. Yeah.
Those you gotta take with two holes. It's a two hole stirrup. Where you gotta put the
You got the one in it and the other one, mine's the same way. You got one here, so you move it up one hole, then you got the one at the bottom.
Reverse and wall. Reverse and wall. Next class will be the ladies' equitation. There will be a cost, one cost and change in between.
Ages 8 and 10.
Kyler Tucker, Lori Tucker, Riley Zapp, Egan Fisher, Jessica Snyder, be up there by the gate.
He runs.
Open them up! Go, go, go!
Got around 20 seconds.